All right, what's up? So it's officially 10:04. Just not waking up. I stayed up super late last night, so naturally I'm gonna wake up later. About to head to like the Bel Air area of Houston. I gotta go take care of my defensive driving situation because I got a speeding ticket not that long ago. So come on, let's go. What do we have here? And we start the morning off with the monster. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here is my car. Oh no, 32 minutes, not that bad. Alright, so we're gonna go to the bank then, because I have plenty of time. Yeah, hopefully it's gonna be a very good and productive day. Alright guys, what's up? Defensive driving went swell. Told me I should have my certificate by Monday. I also have a court on the 22nd. So that's coming up, and everything should be good to go. Alright, so here we are. This isn't my usual gym. Working out here because I'm meeting up with my friend Oscar because he wanted to hit a cardio session with me. So that is what we're about to do. I would film today's gym session, but I've never brought in a professional camera to the gym, so I'm gonna make sure it's all Gucci before I start doing that. Yeah, stay tuned. All right, so we out here with my nigga Oscar, Oscar the Chen. We out here at Chipotle. So here we have the burrito and the blackberry Izzy. It's like different doing this shit.
Yeah.
So here we are on Fry Road. I just dropped off Oscar at his car. We just got done eating some Chipotle. It was pretty good today. I had some chorizo. That nigga Bertine. What's up? Hey, roll your window down.
Eggs everywhere. Oh, shit.
All right, so the eggs are done cooking finally, so now it's time to eat.
There we go. Got some eggs right over here. And after I get done eating these, I'm gonna start with the the rice cakes. So I do rice cakes, peanut butter and some berries, so I'll show you guys that in a sec. Alright, so my rice cake setup, I do these HEB brand rice cakes. They're apple cinnamon. Alright, so the serving size is one cake and the calories are 50 grams, total fat 0, sodium 0, total carbs 11. Which is a nice number. Sugar 4 grams and 1 gram of protein. Then I do the HEB organic smooth no stir peanut butter. Total fat is 14 grams, saturated fat 3.5, 85 milligrams of sodium, total carbs 8 grams, protein 7 grams, potassium 180. And then I do some Driscoll's. Love raspberries. So then I basically just break up the rice cakes, throw it in a bowl. Yes, that's Scooby-Doo. Throw it in a bowl, break them all up, and then stir it all together. So you'll see in one sec. Whenever you eat a normal rice cake while holding it up, it just likes to fall apart while it's in your hand. That's basically like no matter what brand you use, it just falls apart. So then you grab this peanut butter, drop it on there. Yes, I go through this every time I do this. Sometimes it's not this bad, but one of the things. And we're pretty much good to go. So then, the last step. Oh shit. I gotta return these berries that I bought yesterday because they're bad. Damn. So it's now 7:26 and it is time to hit back and biceps. So we're gonna go destroy those right now. We're gonna go to the same 24-hour fitness from earlier because my friend Oscar wants to train with me as well. So let's get it on and popping. Here's my number, girl, you can call me. And if you guess and don't stress, cause I ain't having no mess. She only came on my mind.
Dominate And we're about to start with the biceps. Actually, we're already started. If you take a look right here.
So he's doing some spider curls. And yeah.
What happened, bro? Walk the chain.
More money, more power. More guns, more violence. I be the girl with Casey. I feel like Dunn got it. How about a Benz, baby? I feel like God, like. I feel like taking some drink right now and pouring it over my niggas. We ain't never turned down, never big different. Big different. You want it, you buy it, you get it. Cash on the loop. Rosé on my lip. Headshots, headshots for my enemies. Still got a money machine clicking, you know how I kick it. Yeah. Even a witness gon' see you in the penitentiary. Wait, he get it, she get it, they get it too. Lay on you, spray on you, hop in the coupe. You didn't know about Mallow World till I introduced you. You can be sober as fuck, cause money is gon' seduce you. My hustle is gon' seduce you. My vibe ain't none of these niggas comparing to me. Don't none of these niggas compare to me. Most of these niggas are fans of me. I really appreciate it. I really do. Majority bitches ain't loyal, y'all. I've been ran through. I stay at it, get at it, work on the count up, the count up, the count up. Get back and back and sit back and lay back and fuck you the channel.
Finally getting chilly.
What's today? Wednesday or Tuesday?
Today's Tuesday, I think.
Tuesday?
So beautiful.
So ugly.
Alright, so, what the fuck? Alright, so me and my nigga Oscar just killed back in biceps. So, yeah, now it's time to feast.